In a peaceful countryside, a hungry fox roamed tirelessly, searching for food. He couldn't find anything until he stumbled upon a farmer's wall. He saw big, purple, juicy grapes. He jumped as high as possible to reach the grapes. No matter how many times he tried, he failed. Finally, he gave up and went home, thinking to himself that the grapes must have been sour anyway. Moral of the story is, nothing comes easy. Do not hate or think negative on what you can't have.